Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be hanging out with my brother. We're gonna be going to Target, Dollar General, or someplace.
Shut up, shopping, walk around. Do I come with you guys?
No. Dad,
mama.
Hey guys. Just wanted to record a little bit, you know, trying to be a daily vlogger. I'm trying to record every day. Or maybe every other day.
I just want to scare you.
Or maybe every other day.
Hey, are you blind?
You may be considered as a one of the tuitions. Like they may choose you. We got it. I got it. He got it. Everyone can see.
No.
So you guys, I'm sorry for what you guys have been hearing, but damn, look at the snow. Like, look. As you right now, you can see. I put it in the ground. I don't know if I'm doing it right, but yeah, you see? So tall as hell. Like, bees. Hold up, guys. Let me show the way so we can walk in it. Yeah. Bye. Yeah, guys. As you can see right now, I'm in the car. My brother's shoveling the snow. I'll show you guys how snowy it was, or how long was the snow. Yeah, I'm trying to look outside. I hope you guys like the new view. This is my new camera, okay, my phone. Oh yeah, you know, whenever I'm going off, my brother's spending my time with my older brother. You know, I decided to vlog. It may annoy him, but he's trying to spend time with me, but it's okay. So yeah. It is what it is, and you can do nothing about it. I'm not just vlogging, we'll go shopping around. We will be going to Target, Dollar General, probably even Kroger to buy some chips, some chicken. And, you know, it is what it is. I had to look around to find something cool. I'm stuff and I focus on you guys. I'm wearing my dad's jacket. Yeah, I like it actually. Yeah, so it is what it is, and I hope you guys enjoy watching my vlogs. Yeah, I said vlogs before I'm a vlog, you know? Yeah. I hope you guys enjoy watching my vlogs. And I hope that I can inspire you somewhere, somehow, even though I lost 2 subscribers, which is okay. I was in 60 subscribers, now 58 subscribers, which is okay. I don't really mind it. Because I don't force people to stay subscribed to my channel or something. And if you hear like a loud noise, it's because of the heater is on. So, yeah. Also guys, love you guys all. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for watching my videos, liking my videos. And showing some love. It really means a lot, even though I have a little subscribers, but it means a lot. And I just want to record a little bit to talk about it, and I'm gonna pick up the vlog when we arrive either at Dollar Store, Dollar General, Target, or Kroger. Whenever we go, I'll pick it up from there. But yeah, my brother's right there right now, shifting the snow over there in the sidewalk. The snow is pretty thick. Anyways guys, right now I'm wearing the Kroger. We're going to, we had a Kroger right now, you know? around by some folks. In fact, probably some chicken, some shit.
That's it.
It is what it is. So yeah. So I know what you're looking at. Do you want you?
Donuts.
You want some donuts?
I'm looking at.
That's it. That's it. No, that's what it is. Ooh, kinda feel weird right now. It's the second day recording in public. Kinda feel weird. I think the third day. Yeah, not third day. Third time. Recording in public. I know it might be low in that, but it is what it is. I don't even know if I can record in public, but it is. So yeah, hope you guys have an amazing day. So Yana, what are we buying?
Customers and associates and
vendors are required to wear face shield while shopping or working at the store. Damn, no chicken. Come here. Chicken. Look. And the chicken good. Should we not take it? Huh? So guys, right now I'm in the juice section. There's chips after chips after chips after chips. And I'm gonna take the chips that my dad likes to eat. No, not this one. Yeah, you see? I like to eat these kind of chips. Like we like, not only my dad, but we like to eat these kind of chips. So let me get two of them or something. Oh yeah, try and chip it on you.
You don't have that.
Better. Another one.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's original.
They changed the bag?
Yeah.
Maybe vinegar sheet?
No, the vinegar sheet salt. Okay, guys. So, Johanna, so this is where we're going.
How's the Target?
Oh, yeah, we're gonna be walking Target, trying to find some new stuff, you know? But yeah. Pick it up when we go to Target. Yeah, I thought you wanna go to Target and pick it up. Right now we're in the Target, you know, we're going to the electronic section to look, but you know, just look around, you know. Go look at the games, go look at stuff. So yeah. And it is what it is. My head's from the store today. Not a bad day, hair day, but yeah. Hello. Yeah, as you can see, right now I'm in the camera section in Target. Trying to look for the camera that I want, but they don't have it. All they have is these kind, which is what I don't want. I want the Sony Cybrush DXH880, I believe it is. Yeah, so they have like a tripod holder, camera vision, all these stuff. But yeah, they even have a GoPro Hero 7 for 100 something. Okay. So we have the Xbox One S, I believe, or the Xbox Series X. Man, I'm looking at the games right now. Johanna, $30 GTA. Huh? I know, I never said buy. Now, $30 for there. carried out. Use all the games.
There's a camera.
Yeah.
I'm just telling you, there's cameras.
Okay, they're loud. Then I'm afraid they're calling you.
Well, they don't have the camera that we're looking for. So they're gonna have it.
Wait, is this an express counselor or is it a mysterious box? For $300 mysterious box.
What's inside?
Yeah, no, it might be the mysterious box. Mystery box.
Yeah.
Bro, they don't have the camera that I want. Can you guys imagine me holding this camera and recording with it? Probably has a bad quality. See? Look how the quality is. The quality is not bad. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, no, yeah, like, okay. Best Buy have the camera that I want, so. It is really this, $200 laptop. Tablets are behind you, right here. Guys, I pick it up when we go somewhere better. Guys, I said I'm gonna pick it up when we do something good, but right now we're in the Starbucks. We're getting the.
That's it? Yeah,
the mango? Is it good though? We get the mango dragon fruit Starbucks refreshing. Which is that one? And I did the second one, right? Second one to the light. That one. The mango dragon. Yeah, we're getting that right now. Hopefully it's good, you know. I was thinking about getting the caramel or mocha cappuccino. That's not bad. But yeah, like, okay. You know, try to move. We'll pick up the camera when we go back to the car. Alright, let's try it. Got it, it is good, bro. Youhana, what's the trick, bro? What's the signature? What's the signature? That's the signature.
That's actually good.
Guys, you know what? Hey, do you recommend it?
I do recommend it.
We got the medium size of dragon fruit. The mango dragon. Yeah.
Minna.
Yeah, sorry for myself. I have a gum in my mouth right now, but yeah. You guys should get the mango dragon fruit. Something. What should I do? What it's called? But yee. Cheers. Fucking bro. This is, bro, I don't want to swear, but this thing is good.
Oh my god.
Cheers. That's what it looks like right now. It has a dragon fruit in it.
Oh.
Oh, damn. Good thing I took this one. Yo, next time it's on me. This time it was on him, but next time it was on me. Now, next time I'm surprising him something. Because I thought him to surprise me something, which is good. Damn, bro. This is good. Bro, I like that signature. Signature. I like that. Bro, Bro, this is a good steakhouse. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's so good.
Oh, that one want me to make you slap the shit out of you. Bro, really? The Friday? Yeah, I'll pick it up when we go to the... Yeah,
when I laugh on this shit. Oh my god!
When you try this, it will make you want to slap your mama. Yeah, I pick it up when we go somewhere to the other place, or another location.
Guys, I thought when we go to different location, I'm gonna pick it up. So we came to Dollar General. You know, buying some stuff for clothes, to, you know. You know what I mean? You getting this one, Hannah?
What mom told you to do? This one?
You gotta go to Qasr.
Qasr?
Hey, you gotta go. Let me walk around. Let me find something. Hey guys, right now I'm walking around, you know? Hey, yeah. Let me walk this way. Let me show you my favorite drinks that I like to buy from Dollar General for 75 cents. This is my favorite one. It's called the Lime Lemon. That's my favorite one. The peach one's my favorite. And yeah, even like the black cherry is my favorite too. So we'll get to another favorite too, like the strawberry, pineapple, coconut. Blood orange. Some weird ass name for it. Some weird ass name, but yeah. I hope you guys can enjoy my videos, and oh, yeah, it's good. The mango dragon fruit, so delicious. I recommend it. Like me and my brother recommend it for you guys to go try it out. But next time when we go to Starbucks, it's gonna be on me. I'm gonna surprise him something. Also, this is our first time trying the mango. It's our first time trying it. But you, because you, as again, we usually get the caramel, actually, not caramel, the mocha, cappuccino, frappuccino, whatever the name is. I forgot it because we haven't bought it there for a long time. Yeah, I'm right now I'm walking around, you know, trying to find some stuff. Oh yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog over here. Yo, Youhana. Actually, when we get in the car, I end the vlog over there.
Yes, as I told you, I said I'm gonna go back to the car and the vlog is over here. So here we are. And you see? Well, don't drive, you know, for the fun that's fun. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy watching the video. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe. Hit the notification, press it again, throw it on. So every time I post a new video, you'll be notified. Like, you heard the man. Yeah, and if it's morning time, you guys get morning, have a amazing day, don't sleep every day. Night time, you guys get night, have food, drinks, every day, tomorrow, not tomorrow, every day.